my initial goal before I discovered the wonderful world of public health and science was to be a veterinarian. And getting into the DVM program after doing research was a reminder of that. I love clinical medicine still, and it kind of made me remember how I got to this point, because that's what my original goal was, and I really have loved learning the medicine. My name is Caitlin Cossaboom. I'm in my final year of a 7-year combined dual degree program at Virginia Tech's College of Veterinary Medicine. I completed my PhD in biomedical and veterinary sciences, my master's of public health, and am now a 4th-year DVM candidate graduating in May. My PhD work was in Dr. X.J. Ming's virology laboratory. We were able to identify a new strain of hepatitis B virus in rabbits, a novel strain. So it was the first time that it had been found in rabbits in the US. And so my job was kind of cut out for me. So with a new virus, the most important thing is to find out as much as you can about it. So I focused on looking into the potential for it to cross species and infect other animals besides rabbits. So looking into its ability to cross species and infect pigs, and also its zoonotic potential. I spent 9 weeks in Cambodia as part of the Hubert Global Health Fellowship, which is through the US Centers for Disease Control. And my project focused on developing a rabies control strategy for Cambodia. So after graduation, I'll be starting in CDC's Epidemic Intelligence Service as an officer, which is their group that is dedicated to disease outbreak investigation. So they're the disease detectives. I'm just really thankful for all of the support and mentorship that everyone has given me. It's given me an extraordinary education, and I can't forget to be thankful for my dog. She's been there the whole time too.